Carlos Sainz is coming in for Ferrari. It's the shortest pit lane, I think, of the season. And can they get to work nice and speedily down at Ferrari? That seems to be held for quite some time. And they
bye, have a great time.
Had to hold it because Sergio Perez was in his box. They couldn't release Carlos Sainz.
Final.
Because Perez was there and they were still looking for the tyre. Perez actually went over, I think.
1 hour later.
That is an unsafe release, Carlos Sainz, on Fernando Alonso.